children, welcome English class. Textbook page number 25 C bit. C bit endi underline the describing words in the following sentences. Rewrite the sentences using the describing word opposite in meaning. So ikkada describing words first underline cheyali, daniki opposite rasi malli same sentence raayali. That is the meaning. Ela raayalo nenu cheptanu. Here first one, see bit. See bit lo first one, the question was easy for the child. The question was easy. The question was easy for the child. For the child. Next. Ela raayali anedi cheptanu. Second one. Pepsi. Is it? Pepsi was a lazy dog. Name of a dog. Pepsi was a lazy dog. Lazy dog. How to write a little? Third one. Gagan is an old man. Gagan is an old man. Okay. Now here the question was easy for the child. The question was easy. Ikkada describing word enti easy. Question ela undi children ki easy ga undi. So describing word is easy. Pepsi was a lazy dog. Dog ela undi lazy dog. Describing word. Gagan is an old man. Elanti person old man. So easy opposite hard. So same rahi. The question. The question was easy opposite hard. Hard for the child. The question was hard for the child. Pepsi was a lazy dog. Lazy opposite active. Pepsi was an active dog. An active dog. Lazy opposite active. Gagan is an old man. Old opposite young. Gagan is a young man. Young man. So first describing words underline chesi. Underline chesina words ki opposite rasi sentence rayali. Okay children, first ready. The question was easy for the child. Easy opposite hard. The question was hard for the child. Pepsi was a lazy dog. Lazy opposite active. So Pepsi was an active dog. Gagan is an old man. So Gagan is a young man. Old opposite young. Now last fourth one. Last fourth one.
Enough for today. Thank you, children.